one gloomy afternoon in a hospital in downtown Manhattan, laying ill at a soon-to-be deathbed laid a wise, powerful greedy man with his lawyer and vice president of his company.
You are my lawyer. You are supposed to follow me. I pay you to follow me. I don't need your opinion. Divide my shares between my two daughters, Gabriela and Regina, and appoint Gabriela to take over when I'm gone. Do not let Carrie receive anything, for I do not recognize that wretched Carrie.
My dear pal, don't be too harsh on him. He's the best lawyer in the city. Don't be too accurate in your blood pressure matters.
My son, we must take G Corporation for ourselves. We can only do that if all Leo's daughters are gone, and that worthless brother of yours.
But what about Carrie?
You don't have to worry about her anymore. I told her that lie, and her father gives no excuse.
Well, then, I think I can take care of Gabrielle and her sister. They're both greedy, and I can convince them to betray each other.
Well, then go, my son. Do what you have to. I'll take care of her myself.
Yes, father.
So, Eddie, what are we doing here?
Oh, I heard something the other day that I think you should know.
What is it?
I don't know how to say this, but your sister is planning to kill you.
I can't believe this. I know she's always wanted a company like I do. I never knew she would resort to this.
Well, what are you going to do about it?
What do you want me to do?
Here, take this. It's poison. You have to get to her before she gets you.
But I can't do that. She's my sister.
Either she dies or you do.
This better work.
I don't want to listen to any of your excuses.
You have to listen to this one. I know I haven't visited long time and I'm sorry about that, but none of this was my fault. It was all Gia's fault.
You know, I tried to get the company the right way, but both of you leave me no choice.
You weren't allowed in this vicinity.
You bastard! How can you do this to our family?
What are you talking about?
You know nothing, Edmund. You're nothing.
Nothing? I'm better compared to you.
Better? Father didn't even like you.
I never wanted a criminal liking me. You, Father, you're all the same. You're all criminals.
Criminals aren't the deal.
Murder! I'm sorry!
Die with your brother!
Freeze! Drop the gun! You're under arrest! Please,
kid. Shh, quiet!
Oh my God. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.